And welcome to another video. So today we are going to show you how to set up a two-way audio camera from Hikvision. So these are IP cameras and you can set them up in three different ways. We're going to show you how to set it up as a standalone camera, but you can use a DVR or most commonly as with an MVR. The methods are slightly different. I'm going to explain how to do all three. Check out the links below for the other methods, but today we're just going to do a standalone. So how does the two-way audio work? Okay, so you will use your app on your phone to speak and listen through, and the camera will be constantly recording all audio it hears. Okay, and it has got audible warnings on there, which you can preset. I'll leave a link below as well, so you can check those out if you're interested. But right now, let me quickly explain our little setup we have here. So I have this camera right in front of us, plugged in. It's an 8-megapixel IP camera, brand new, out the box, inactive. And it's connected to our PoE switch, which is on our network. Okay, you can just power it locally and then connect it to the network in a different way. But there's different ways to do that. This is just a simple PoE switch. Okay. So what you will need though is SADP tool to do this. Okay, another link below if you're not sure how to do that. And it's found our camera here. It's inactive. So let's go ahead and activate it. Okay, so what you just need to do is give it a password. Okay, and click on activate. All right then, so we're good. Now you want to enable Dhcp so we can log on to the camera. Okay, put in password you just put in again. Oops. Okay, password's been changed, IP's been changed now. So it's given an IP address so we can log onto the camera. So let's go ahead and set this up. Okay, so we go to configuration. I'm gonna set a few of the basic settings. So we just set the time quickly. You can sync it or do what you like. Okay, different ways. But the main part here is video audio. Okay, so as you set now, it's set for video stream. What we want to do is set video and audio. Okay, I'm not going to set it right now, but you have three streams here. So set them all and set them all to video and audio. Okay, but we will restart the camera, so I'm not going to do that right now, but do that. But the key part here, if you want two-way audio, is to make sure the audio encoding is the correct one. The AAC is not going to work for the audio through your phone. Okay, so what you want to select is G711 ULAW. All right then, so we select this, we can put the input volume at 100. Okay, and click on save. Okay, save succeeded, perfect. So we've changed our audio on our camera, and now we're gonna log on to Hik-Connect and see if we can get the audio working. All right then. Okay. Go to Hik-Connect, enable it. Okay. Verification code could be same as a password or anything you like. Save that. Okay, just that it should go online any second. But it should be alright. We're gonna flip over to our phone now and add it on our app. Okay. So on our phone here, go to Hik-Connect. Different ways to add the camera. We're just going to scan the QR code for now because it's right in front of me. Okay, it's found the camera, so we add that. Okay, adding complete, so we save that. Okay, finish. Now log on to our camera. Okay, it's found it. Now down below here we see the little microphone sound. Click on that, starting two-way audio. Okay, you get a lot of feedback since the camera is right next to me, so let me try and put the camera a bit further away. That's gonna be pretty bad. Hello? But basically, yeah, I can hear myself coming out the speaker. I can hear what's going on. So that's how you set up the two-way audio on a Hikvision IP camera. So, like I said, if you've got MVR, DVR, check out the links below. But hopefully now you know how to figure that out. So I'll see you in the next one. Cheers. Thanks. Bye.